was sunny and 83 degrees today, but I couldn't go outside anyway.